get out of Moldova. That atmosphere is so nice.
This year, my family and I decided to spend Christmas holidays in Moldova, first time after 11 years. On my first evening in Chisinau, I went to see the Christmas lights in the city center. And just a little bit of background. Generally, Christmas in Moldova is complicated, as some people celebrate it on the 25th of December, some on the 7th of January, and others celebrate both. However, most people prefer to celebrate New Year. As a kid, I used to get my Christmas presents on New Year's Day. This year, they organized a Christmas fair with special Christmas decorations, as well as kiosks with different presents, souvenirs, national ornaments, as well as food and drink. And of course, the first thing I bought was mulled wine for only 1 euro. Here tried to be aesthetic and put the lid on, but then got burnt and I had to take it off. Me and my sister bought some baba negra, which is a traditional Moldovan dessert. A dark colored cake that looks like brownie, but it doesn't taste like brownie because it does not contain cocoa powder, chocolate or anything like that. My mom makes it all the time and it takes around 5 hours to achieve this unique bowly and spongy texture. And again, it was only 1 euro 50 cent. Can you believe it? And just a few meters up from the main square, there's another Christmas fair right in front of the National Opera and Ballet Theater. Very similar to the other one, except here they also organize concerts. The day after, I went to meet my cousin and we went for a walk around the city. Next, I went to get the famous hot dog from the central market. I swear, even if I were a millionaire, I'd still come here to get it. Since it was Christmas Eve, my sister and I booked the table for 8 p.m. to get dinner in Black Rabbit. The place itself is really cozy. A modern design and loft style, with the rabbit being the main character. We got a bottle of white wine from Castel. Generally, I'm not a big fan of white wine myself, but we knew we were gonna go out to a club later, and starting with red wine could be a bad idea. Next up, food. We shared the starter, got hummus and baked broccoli. And for the main course, I ordered black risotto with prawns, and my sister got risotto with mushroom. We were really full, so we shared the dessert. We got the Christmas tree globe-shaped mousse, and it was so good.
We had our dinner in Black Rabbit. It was so nice. What would you rate it out of 10? Oh, overall, good. Like the atmosphere, the food.
For food, I would 9.
Okay.
For service, I would say 7.
Okay.
Like compared to other places. Yeah. Atmosphere, 10.
Yeah.
Or 9.
So where are we heading now, Mrs.?
I don't know.
My birthday. For my birthday, we went to Castle Mimi, which is a winery and architectural monument built in the 19th century, currently one of the top wine producers in Moldova. We booked a restaurant called the White Owl, therefore got free access to the territory. However, there are different prices for the winery itself, varying from around 15 to 20 euro in dependence of service. Again, the chateau itself is very beautiful. However, the atmosphere, the setting, and the service of the restaurant did not impress me. It is not as royal as you'd expect the chateau to be, also considering the prices. This is my beautiful mom. We got a bottle of red wine called Roșu de Bulboaca 2019 with a blend of Merlot, Cabernet Sauvignon, and Malbec.
No way you're eating that.
Yep, we had snails for starter. Local vineyard snails with herbs and garlic butter, grown in Moldova, around 7 euro for 6 pieces.
Tops it off with lemon, so it's gonna taste nicer, hopefully. Yuck.
It's a vintage, yeah.
Very hot, yeah. Yeah. Approved. Okay. Come on, just have it. Come on.
My sister's fiance went the safe way and he got a beef burger. And the three of us got roasted duck breast and truffled mashed potatoes, which added up to 20 euro each. I had an absolutely amazing birthday. And of course, me being me, I left the presents at the table and the waiter dropped them off for me. God bless him.
I'm so embarrassed.
My sister was sick, so I took her fiance on a trip around the city.
Urmează stația, Asociația Carmes.
Come on, let's go.
We get a new
cap. Oh, going to the central market. Are you ready? Vrei tort? Have a tour around the central market.
I think you're in chachu, if you don't worry. I think you're in chachu. You need
everything you want, anything in the whole world. 12 lei, that's like 50 cents. Getting a espresso shot for 50 cents. Do you want anything, or you just want to have a look?
Prefer.
Yeah, well, you're not getting them now, though.
Oh, why?
But why? Because we're not gonna go to the restaurant with half of piazza centrale in your bag. Okay, have your shot. How is it?
Farte gustos, actually.
Really? No, it smells like cheese, actually. It's not too bad. I think there's another place with just meat, and that one smells like shit. A lot of cheese. I have a question. Why did we come here?
I just like it.
Why?
It's nice. It's not like Liffey Valley.
Not like Liffey Valley. Where do you want to go now? Where should we go? Have you had enough Central Market?
Yeah, we'll walk up the Central
Market. Okay. We're heading to Drunk Cherry now, and then purcari afterwards for wine testing.
Drunk Cherry is a sour cherry liquor slash wine place. I got the hot cherry liquor, which is similar to mulled wine, but different at the same time. I mean, you just have to try it. The staff was lovely and really friendly, and they also spoke English.
Okay, honest review, Drunk Cherry was nice. I would rate it like a 7.5 out of 10. I prefer mulled wine so much more.
They haven't got any chairs to sit down on.
And I meant like the actual drink, but the place itself, like, I don't know, it's more like a takeaway type of thing, so it's nice. I like it. And now we're heading to Purcari wine bar, vin bar. Okay. Oh, it looks nice. It looks cozy inside. Oh, is it not? We'll see. I don't want a lot of it though. Like, I had that drunk cherry thing, and I think that's enough for me. I'm not drinking. You can drink. I'll watch you. I'll carry you home.
A developed country, and like 50 people freezing their car, like.
Yeah. Okay.
That's too much.
Ukrainian grape variety.
Yeah.
Actually, it's from Crimea. I still think.
We enjoyed Purcari wine testing bar a lot. I had 2 glasses of wine. And it is €3 per glass of wine. But let me tell you, those glasses were proper full. Also, the wine expert was lovely. He explained everything really well and spoke great English. This granny absolutely shattered my heart, so I thought I'd share. Anyway, thank you for watching.